So the Bible says, cast your burden unto Jesus, and he will care for you. The Bible says in the book of Philippians that all to God in prayer. Why are you so worried about the things you're going through? Or because we do not take to God in prayer. Why are you weary? Are you cumbered with a lot of care? Are you worried about the things going around your life? We are living in the last days where the shaking will be shaken. The shaking will be shaking. God will shake, the Bible says in the book of Hebrews 12. God will shake the earth and the heaven. So that what can remain, can remain. What can go, can go. What can fall, can fall. What can remain, can remain. If you shake a dry, a green tree. If you shake a tree, shake a green tree with it, mixed with dry leaves. The dry leaves fall, the green leaf remain anchored to the stem. Only those anchored to Jesus will remain during the shake-up of the last days. This is a song by Ruth Wamoyo in Kikuyu from Kenya, that when things don't get don't add up to your life, things does not make sense, hardship, too much problem, a lot of problem in your life, you cannot contemplate nor add up nor understand things going around you, the Bible says that God, we cast all our burden to him and all will be well on us. Let's leave everything to God. Even though we are flesh and blood, we get weak. Even Jesus was weak at some point. Paul was weak at some point. And he was saying, God, remove these agents of Satan. Jesus was saying, remove this cup, Lord. Though Jesus was Lord, he felt weak. Elijah felt weak and learned to hide in the cave. He fed by loving. He feared and learned. We feel weak as human. The Bible says, rest, leave everything to God. Put a cruise control and keep driving to highway to heaven. When problems are too much, leave to Jesus. Thank you. when the life is so hard, we leave everything unto Jesus. He cares for us. Cast your burden unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burden unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Are you weak and heavy laden? Come but with a lot of care, or because you do not take to the Lord in prayer. We fight with the flesh and blood as human, but the Bible says, all to God in prayer. As human get weak, but prayer is the puzzle, prayer is the key, prayer is the gear, prayer is the ignition key, prayer is the button, prayer is where you press, is the bullseye, or to God in prayer. Your family doesn't work, pray. Your job is no more, pray. Your debts are accumulating, pray. Things don't add up to your life, don't make sense, pray. Thank you. Great song by Rudhua Moyo. Mwachie Yesu. God help us to live everything to you in prayer in Jesus.